They threatening me, so I hide it. But know that I have decided, decided.
I only fear my Lord Allah.
I only fear Allah.
I only fear my Lord Allah. I only fear my Lord Allah.
I only fear
my Lord Allah. Only Allah.
I swear by the one who holds my soul, I fear not these threats that I've been told. You may think right now they're in control, but Allah knows the things you'll never know.
I only fear my Lord Allah.
I only fear Allah.
I only fear my Lord Allah.
Allah.
I only fear my Lord Allah.
I only fear
my Lord Allah. Only Allah.
Salaam alaikum, Ansar International. I welcome you here in the central region of Ghana, Swedro, to commission the well of Zalman Mangal Rahimahullah. We have a news that he died, so inshallah we have elders here to pray for him. But before that, we start with the Islamic prayer. We say, Allahumma ikfir lahum wa rahamhum wa nawwir lahu fi kabrihim wa afsah lahu fi yawmihim. Ya Allah, we ask you to have mercy on the soul of Zalman Mangal. He sponsored this well. For this school, we have these children here, inshallah, they're going to be using it. But his soul, may his soul rest in peace, inshallah.
Amen.
Alhamdulillah, as you can see, one of our brothers is going to have a taste of the water. Alhamdulillah. 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 MashaAllah. He's drinking it. That means the water is, alhamdulillah, very good.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Malik Yawm al-Din, Iyaka Na'budu wa Iyaka Nasta'een.
Amen.
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
آمين.
غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
آمين.
اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. لا نعبد إلا إياك ولا نستعين إلا إياك. اجعل أول هذا اليوم الصلاة وأوسطه فلاح وآخره نجاح. ونسألك خير الدنيا والآخرة يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم بارك هذا العمل. اللهم بارك هذا العمل. اللهم بارك هذا العمل بحرمة نبيك مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم. إنك تسمع كلامي وترى مكاني وتعلم السر وعلانية ولا يخفى عليك شيء من أمري. وأنا بائس فكير مستجيس مستجير والوجل المشبك المقرن مترف إليك بذنبي. أسألك مسألة المساكين وابتيل إليك ابتعال مزم من زليلة وأدعوك دعاء الخائف الدريرة دعاء من خدات لك ركبتي وزل لك جسم ورقم لك أنف. صلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. صلى سبحان ربك رب إزة ما يصفون
والسلام عليكم المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله. You can see the imam is going to, you know, fetch the water with his hand to have a sip of it. Alhamdulillah, you can see. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. This is the great sheikh in this community. Alhamdulillah, you can see he is sipping the water.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. We are here on this blessed day. Juma, alhamdulillah, we just finished the Juma, and our Imam, Imam Musa, lead us to finish the Juma, and he is the Imam of the Masjid, he is the Imam of the community. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, he is very grateful and he wants to thank you and he wants to tell you how happy he is about this good work we did, Fisabilillah, for them, and he also wants to tell you what he needs from his heart. So we are now waiting to hear from the Imam. Jazakumullahu khairan.
بعد الحمد لله رب العالمين مهم الله سبحانه وتعالى قدير.
Yeah, I'm saying he thanks Allah سبحانه وتعالى for this well here in this community and those who sponsored for this well. May Allah bless them all. And this project that they did for us, we did, they are so happy about it. They are very happy. They really appreciate. And already they have been living here, and but about water is very very difficult for them in this area. And people have been trying to dig wells like this and it's not happening. And for the first time, Ansar International has come here to dig something like this and it's worked and they have a lot of water. And it says, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, somebody who did something good to you, there is nothing you can do to say but to say, Alhamdulillah.
to say thank you so much, saying that we yeah, thank us so much, and they also have, inshallah, they will benefit from this, and they will not. He says that after this one, they are not going away from us, we should not go away from them, and he says he is their mosque. Ever since they had this mosque, the community have put their monies together to fix it up to this level. And they fixed it, they don't have a place for ablution, they don't have no toilet, they are using the toilet for the house owner, they don't have the house, bathroom for the mosque. They are using for the landlady of this house. And if Allah wills, inshallah, we wish to us to get this for them, alhamdulillah. So they have a lot of work to do for Isabillah. And he said we should not get tired of them, we should help them. So today, if you look at us, if you look at today, the Juma, you know, some people already didn't get a place to even stand. They stood on the floor and they said it. Thank you so much, and they are thanking Ansar. Saying blessings to Ansar International. And he said, only the word alone is even enough. Alhamdulillah, when he heard the price at which Ansar International paid for them to get this project, he shouted, La ilaha illallah, and he said, he's giving blessings to La ilaha illallah, the person who said, and those that who are going to benefit from this well, may Allah bless them. And he says that, inshallah, may we do everything that we do for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah
Al-Takbir! Takbir
Allahu Akbar wa lillahi alhamd alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. We just heard from the imam, he said a lot of things and he was very grateful and he thank you all for your donation, and he was very grateful, and he also said something about what they need here. He explained about the need, where to make wudu, inshallah, and the masjid is very small, and as you can see, the community is a very big community and they have many Muslims here, but this is the only masjid and the masjid is too small, so they were able to contribute something, and they add this part for the masjid to be a little bit bigger, and they need some things to do to establish it and make it very big for the ummah, inshallah. As you can see, the elders of the community and the youth of the community, everyone has gathered here to say Jazakumullah khairan, inshallah. And inshallah, we are also making dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the strength to keep and help to keep on helping Muslims ummah, inshallah. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
اللهم ربنا آتينا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذريتنا قرة الأعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
صلوا على نبيك
صلى الله عليه وسلم.